Well, here I am at the scene of the fight. It looks as if tractors tore the land up, raked it, rototilled it, tossed it about. There's fur everywhere, and in the camera foreground, excreted waste. In the middle of the fight, so violent, so upsetting that Sergeant Brown went to the bathroom, did a number two during his fight. Extremely emotional, extremely powerful. And yet, both bears back in pursuit of Saturn, including Mickey, who appears to have gotten the worse for the wear in the fight between Sergeant Brown and Mickey for the right to court Saturn, the queen of the Grizzly Sanctuary. Amazing. Oh, Mickey, I love you. And Mickey's now the closest bear to Saturn, back in like a horse in a race that does not give up. We love that bear, Mickey. We love him. We love him. But Mickey, I've been down that street. I've been down that street. You don't always get the chick you want. Let me tell you, it doesn't always effing work out. Hey, he's after my own heart. He don't give up, even when it looks shitty. All right, love you, Mickey. Love you, Mickey. Well, I just want to discuss that fight with Mickey Bear right here. He's right next to me here in a Grizzly Sanctuary on the tide flat. Saturn off to camera left. Mick, you underestimated Sergeant Brown. You went in for the hit. He seemed to be rope-a-doping you like he wasn't that tough. And then once you banged into him, man, he turned out to be one heck of a rough bear, a very rough bear. And I'm telling you, I was so scared, I almost got sick to my stomach watching you fight. And then when he knocked you down and you had him and you were down on your back, it was terrible. It was terrible. I'm not duking it out for any girl like that. I'm telling you right now, I'm not duking it out for any girl. But I've had my troubles with the girls, yeah. And I'll tell you something. If Saturn was a female human, I could just see how beautiful she is as a bear. Whew. I've always called her the Michelle Pfeiffer of bears out here. All right, you lay there. I'm gonna go off with your girlfriend. Don't beat me up over it. I'm cool. I'm respectful. Things are bad for me with the human women, but not so bad that I have to be hitting on bears yet, okay?